Look, I'm getting gas. Hooey! That's nitrogen dioxide, and that's deadly. If I would inhale enough of that, it would get into my lungs, dissolve in the liquid in my lungs, and recreate that nitric acid. Come on, there you went. I'm getting gas.
We look red hot.
And I would sit on your head. Ooh, that bag got my beard. Ooh. In 3, 2, 1. Hi, I'm Jake Wizard 4, and you know, we were invited to go to Dragon Con 2020, but no, we couldn't really bring the activities we wanted to do inside the arena, so we made videos instead, and I thought you might like to see them. And this one is called Nitric Acid Meets a Penny. Nitric acid's mean stuff, and we used highly concentrated nitric acid. So let's see what it does to a penny. You know, Dragon Con, have to be safe. There are a lot of things we can't take into Dragon Con, and we'd like to take them in, and they can't do it. So we've got to do it here in the laboratory. So here's for our friends at Dragon Con, and it's something that we just couldn't do in the theater. And I've got a bottle of liquid, and it's got its formula on the outside, H. See, that's H is hydrogen. Okay, that's pretty, hydrogen. N, nitrogen. Hydrogen and nitrogen, that can't be too complicated. I mean, that's not. And then oxygen, HNO3. It says right, oh, nitric acid. Can you believe that? The meanest acid on the shelf is made out of three harmless little guys hooked together. This is mean stuff. I want to show you how mean it is. I want to take a penny. This is an old penny. It's made out of copper. Probably made before 84. No zinc in this one, it's made. And this acid, HNO3, is so eager to shove electrons onto something, walked around with hydrogen ions, it is gonna tear up this copper. Wouldn't that be amazing to see that? So look at it, little clear liquid, it's not doing anything in the bottle here. And here's a hard old penny, it's been around 45 years. This penny has weathered storms, pockets, rain, all kinds of things. I'm gonna put a couple of these pennies in this little beaker right here. And then I'm gonna pour some of this HNO3, nitric acid on top. So here we go. And I don't want to get any of this nitric acid on me. If you see me jump up and run, you'll know that I got a few drops on me. Concentrated nitric acid, HNO3. Uh-oh, something's happening. Look, the liquid's turning green. I'm getting gas, You see that brown gas coming? I'm gonna put this up on top. Hooey! So you'll see that cloud of brown gas in there. That's nitrogen dioxide, and it's deadly. If I would inhale enough of that, it would get into my lungs, dissolve in the liquid in my lungs, and recreate that nitric acid. And that would burn me, and my body would react to that and fill my lungs with my own phlegm. So I need to get out of here until that reaction's over, and then the studio vent will take care of it. Woo! Now, if you take a close look at the beaker, now you can see it's kind of got a mist inside, like condensation. And some of that probably is a little acid spatter, a little nitric acid still. But a lot of that is just water, because nitric acid is an aqueous solution. So that reaction got warm enough that some of that water evaporated, and then it cooled on the outside of the beaker, I guess on the inside of the beaker. Now we've got the studio ventilator on. It's taking all the gas out. So I'm going to, there it goes. It's getting sucked up through the filter. And if you look carefully now, you can see a pretty blue solution. That copper nitrate solution in there. And we have some nitrous dioxide gas, the brown gas. And I don't think the pennies have been completely destroyed. Ah, there she is. And I can take some water and I'll just rinse it off. Ooh, shiny new penny. And if I add a little water down here to the beaker, kind of spread that out, you'll see that nice blue color, that's the copper nitrate solution there. You can see how nice and pretty blue it is. Now it's time for a wizard warning. Are you ready? Wizard warning. Look at this old man, I'm the wizard. I've been a chemist for 60 years. I'm a fellow of the American Institute of Chemists. I was a chemistry professor. And I've got all the tools and equipment and experience to deal with nitric acid. Don't you even begin to try doing this. If I find out you've been messing with nitric acid, I will find you. I will come to your house and I will sit on your head. That's a promise. Hey, it's Jake Wizard 4, and I certainly hope you enjoyed what we just did for you. And if you'd like some more, something like sneaker science or hardware store science. You can find all sorts of things at Midnight Science Club on social media, at Facebook and YouTube and Instagram. We're there. Come join us. Be glad to have you.